Good evening to all. We are studying in NTEX. We are doing the experiment to find the acceleration and velocity of an object moving on inclined graph. Materials required: cardboard. Books are used here to get the slope. Now release the marble freely from a certain distance. Start the digital clock when the marble is released. When it strikes the other end, stop the digital clock. Repeat the same experiment for the same distance 2 to 3 times and note the values. Find the acceleration by A is equals to 2s by t square formula. By B is equals to u plus at, we can find the final velocity. Thank you.